In addition to the questions on templates, we also got a lot of questions about separating your data and your Python information and your app handlers into multiple files. Right now, we're basically doing everything in main.py, which is okay because our web applications are small enough that it doesn't really matter. But if you're going to be writing something for production for everyone potentially to be using, then that doesn't really work anymore once you start getting into thousands or tens of thousands or even more lines of code. It's just unfeasible. So there are a lot of ways you can do that depending on what language you're using and what template engines you're using. The template engines we're going to be talking about in another video. With Python, it's actually pretty simple. Any Python files in the same folder, you just say import the name of the file, except for the file extension .py, and that's really about it. It's very simple to use. I will be linking to the docs in that too, but that's essentially all you have to do for it. And I'd recommend if you're doing production web application design or any kind of serious web application design that you want to start separating that out into logical chunks so that it's easier for you to maintain and other people to maintain too if you're working with other people.